Hello dear all, welcome to our channel Smart Indian Model School. Smart Indian Model School present Smart Indian Edufun classes. Edufun online classes includes course studies of playgroup to class 12, emotional and communication skills, happiness classes and DIY activities.
Good morning dear student. Welcome back to your maths class. Today we are going to study exercise 1.2 and it's question number 5. Find 5 rational numbers between 2 upon 3 and 4 upon 5. We have to find out rational numbers between the given rational numbers. You have given 2 rational numbers, 2 upon 3 and 4 upon 5, and you have to find out 5 rational numbers. So to solve this question, first of all we will note down 2 upon 3 and 4 upon 5. First of all, bacho, you have to concentrate on the numbers. Before finding out 5 rational numbers from these two numbers, you have to make the denominator same of the given both numbers. सबसे पहले आपको जो आपको number given है उनका denominator same कर लेना है. So what we will do, as you can see that here we have given 3 and here we have given 5. So we will just multiply in this number by 5 upon 5 and in this number we will multiply by 3. So that when we will multiply 3 to 5 we will get 3 5s are 15. And when we multiply 3 to this 5, we will definitely get 3 5s are 15. So the denominator of the numbers will be the same. Now, what we have to do? We will multiply 2 upon 3 by 5 upon 5, because 5 is in this number. 5 is the denominator of 4 upon 5. And we will note down 4 upon 5 here, and we will multiply this number by 3 upon 3 because 3 is given here. Okay, now multiply 2 to 5, 2 5s are 10 and 3 5s are 15 and 4 3s are 12 upon 5 3s are 15. As you can see that bacho, the denominator is now same. We have given denominator 3 and 5, but now we have changed it to 15. अब हमने इसको 15 में चेंज कर लिया है, बिकॉज वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट 5 रेशनल नंबर बिटवीन दीज टू नंबर्स. आफ्टर दैट द सेकेंड स्टेप विल बी दैट, इसके बाद जो आपका सेकेंड स्टेप रहेगा वो ये रहेगा बच्चों, लुक एट द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ क्वेश्चन. दे आर आस्किंग फॉर 5 रेशनल नंबर. इफ दे आर आस्किंग फॉर 5 रेशनल नंबर, इट मीन्स वी विल मल्टीप्लाई बोथ दिस नंबर बाय 6. इफ they will be asking for any other number, we just have to multiply the number which is one more. It means if they are asking for 5 numbers, we will multiply them with 3 number with 3. If they are asking for two numbers, we will multiply it by 3. If they are asking for 5 numbers, we will multiply it 6. If they are asking for 10 numbers, we will multiply it by 11. Let's do it. We will write down here, multiplying and dividing by 6 in both the numbers. दोनों numbers में हमें क्या कर लेना है बच्चों, दोनों numbers में हम 6 से multiply और divide करेंगे. देखिए किस तरह से करेंगे. We will note down 10 upon 15 here and we will multiply and divide by 6. After that we will be multiplying and dividing by 6 to this number also. Now multiply 10 by 6, we will get 10 6 are 60, and on multiplying 15 by 6 we will get 15 6 are 90, and same as it is 12 6 are 72 and 15 6 are 92. So the question was that find 5 rational numbers between 2 upon 3 and 4 upon 5. First of all, we made the denominator same by multiplying 5 in 2 by 3 and 3 in 4 by 5. When the denominator was same, we multiply and divide it by 6 because the requirement of rational numbers is 5. That's why we multiply it and divide it by 6 in the both numbers. Now we have to select 5 rational numbers between 60 upon 90 and 72 upon 90. As you can see that the denominator is same. So between 60 and 72, there are so many numbers like 61, 62, 63. So we just have to choose 5 numbers. We'll write down here the required in the mathematics, written as in short RQD, required rational numbers are. The very first we will write 61 upon 90. Second one will be 62 upon 90, 63 upon 90, 64 upon 90, and last 65 upon 90. So here is an answer.
यदि आपको हमारा वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो तो आगे की वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन प्राप्त करने के लिए कृपया बेल बटन दबाएं और चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल ऑफ एडुफन क्लासेस। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग।